The Moussakapoa sharks, or hello sharks. My name is Jake DeLeon. I'm from the nation's capital in Washington, D.C., and I'm the founder of Phila Manila. At Phila Manila, we're here to represent the next generation of Filipino-American flavors. So we're seeking $250,000 in exchange for 5% equity in my business.
Ouch.
Even if I'm excited about this, I think as an entrepreneur, you are extraordinarily credible. Even if I trust that you're gonna get to $800,000, you're at $150,000 to date, you're imputing a valuation of $5 million in your company. It's very rich.